gates. And they're off. Bounced around. Out of the gate was Badez Bandini. And Ashid Class, Dormosity from the inside. Here's Potentate coming up on their outside. Statehood is up close, too. Way out there, Silky Sleet. So they advance to the Cabal's turn, and Statehood with Potentate. Those two angle in toward the inside. They're going to be 1-2 into that turn. Down on the inside, Energy Class is racing in third position. Silky Sleet on the outside is fourth by three. Zarb's Champion is fifth. Stromosity down inside, sixth. Castnet Kent, seventh. I Am Tarzan is eighth. Badass Banditti, ninth. And on the inside by three. And then it's Wake Up Sal. Wide into that first turn. Very wide, in fact, was Pleasant Choice. The trailer is It's Not Personal. First quarter solid, 22 and 4/5 seconds. Down the backstretch, Statehood in front of half a length, four furlongs to go. Potentate's keeping pace second and outside with Silky Sleet to their outside running in third. Zarb's Champion going to be a bit wide to that fire turn, fourth and four wide. Meanwhile, Anishid Class saving good ground, fifth and on the inside. Stormosity moves up to his outside, fifth and now fourth for Stormosity. I Am Tarzan's going to be inside fire turn run just ahead of Castnet Kent, the rest with a lot to do. They come to the top of the stretch. Zarb's Champion, wide trip on that fire turn, has come on to take a clear-cut lead off the turn. Silky Sleet's going to try and come up on that one's inside. Anishid Class moves in third with Stormosity and I Am Tarzan. Wake Up Solid on the scene down to the final 16th. Zarb's Champion clear length into half. Silky Sleet giving chase with Stormosity. They're down to the wire and Zarb's Champion, the winner by 2.5 lengths. Over a 99-1 Silky Sleet second. Stormosity. And then farther back in the field, looks like I Am Tarzan got fourth.